What's going on, everyone? Welcome to episode 81 of our World of Warcraft Let's Play as a Gnome Warlock. We're about to do the last quest for this area we're in. The quest is called Needs More Cowbell, so we need to go ahead and find Bessie in the fields near Kurlinvar Village's Chapel Hill in Netherstorm. Should be her right here.
Thank you.
What are we doing for this quest? Let me see. Retrieve the annals of Kurlinvar from the town. Well, where is it? I don't see it. Wasn't in that house. Maybe I should read it. I don't know what I'm looking for. Because we already checked inside of this house. Wasn't in there. Yeah, that's strange. Let's see. Sound seen the spirits has not bled them to their aggressive yada yada yada. We must uncover what is causing this to happen. The destruction of Kurlin is just the beginning. The town hall in the southern section of Kurlin maintained a logbook of all the residents. Last I heard, it was in the keeping of Battle Mage. Perhaps his spirit still has it. Let's go check that other area. There's another zone over here. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and hit the next one. Ronsus. Okay, we still have to get 10 energy isolation cubes. And after that, we'll go turn in those three. Let's go ahead and go take, what did he want us to do? Let's go clear out these two, because one of these two he was asking for, the guy we were just at. So it'd be better if we cleared out all the quests of this area so we didn't have to come back. So we'll do 2 and 3, and then we'll go back down to these two. To these two. And the rest of these, I think, are for Area 52. What are we doing for this one? Defeat summoner. Summoner Canthan. Okay, we're looking for that person. Let's see if we can find him. Summoner Canthan. Summoner Canthan. Don't see him. Supposed to be right here. I don't know where they are. Are we waiting for them to respawn or what? Doesn't look like their zone is inside of this building, but I guess that's worth checking because I don't see it. Yeah. are they?
Well met. Light bless you.
I don't have a target.
Oh, is that it? I see him right there. Summoner Glacius. I think. Yep, right there.
What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend.
Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and call it here for this episode. It's getting kind of late, I'm a bit tired. We'll go ahead and pick up the next one with getting the rest of the runes, searching the Curlin Village Chapel Yard for clues about who is behind the manipulation of the spirits, and after we do those two, we'll go ahead and turn them in. Maybe that'll be the end of this area down here, and then we can go ahead and move on to back to where we were, finish the rest of these, and then turn in all the quests at Area 52. And we should be really close to 69 at that point, hopefully to level us up. We shall see. Thank you for checking out this episode. Check for the new one soon. Thank you. Goodbye.